Court mask. I knew it. Belfry, tell Montoya she was right. The cops were covering up stuff for the court.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Sounds good. See you soon.
There's new information on the board.
Others still missing after violence erupted at Gotham's Orchard Hotel. A group of masked assassins attacked guests during the hotel's annual charity masquerade in a bloodbath that police say is unprecedented. Investigators have yet to confirm how many died in the attack, but sources have put the death toll at well over 20, a number only expected to rise as we learn more. Several witnesses report a vigilante presence.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Shit. They've got Penguin pinned down at the Iceberg Lounge. Gotta be here, somewhere. Looks like this is it.
Thank you.
get this package somewhere cold.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Good, you're back.
Get ready! We almost got it! call yourself a criminal?
Clear the field!
You went down like a ton of bricks.
You got on my bad cop!
Punks to the curb. Look at these idiots volunteering for a beatdown.
Check this out!
Better not let them know I'm here. Got it.
It's good to see you again.
Better not let them know I'm here.
I'm just gonna go. Check on the oven.
There. That's it. Belfry, where can I drop this thing? I can't let it get warm.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Hell no.
You mess with Gotham, you get a beatdown.
Throw it all up! Erase it!
Thank you.
came through on this. Thanks.
Might be a good idea to head home.
Master Jason, good to see you.
Freeze is behind bars and in rough shape. But the regulators are still having a snow day with his cryo weapons out there.
It will take more than that for the regulators to relinquish such impressive technology.
We need to take their toys away. If only we knew where they put them when they're not out playing.
Time for a chat with your regulator friends, then?
Chat's a nice way of putting it.
Figured I'd find you here. I mean, not here, but somewhere like here. It's nice. Homie. Real homie. I like what you did with the bricks. I bet I could stay up here all night.
Sure you can. Dick?
Dick! I was an acrobat, you know.
Fine, you can sit. But you have got to shut up.
up? Haven't heard from you in a while.
Sorry, I got my belt on a while ago and it hasn't worked in my head.
Who can faster call a taxi?
Keeping the weapons while freezes on ice.
Okay, I'll tell you where they are.
Got it. Stop me now! Oh, is that it?
If you ever need anything, just say the word.
Keep safe out there.
It's good to see you again.
Telling what's in there, Nightwing.
Nice and easy.
I could take on a ninja.
Still enjoying a life of crime.
What's going on?
Getting reports of multiple robberies, all orchestrated by the Regulators.
They must be stocking up for something. Something big. Send me the info, Belfry. I'll look into it. Anyone else feel like trying their luck? Gotta go. Without their iced chief, the regulators are busy. Gotham weathered one storm, but I hate to think what they're planning when the boss is away.
Perhaps Mr. Freeze might know what his old associates are up to.
Guess I'll give him a cold call. Sorry, can't help myself sometimes.
I found an unresponsive email site.